Hello beautiful people, this is Mimi and I'm back with chapter 12 of Big Sky Country. Let's get started. This is going to be another intense chapter. This week has just been like poof, poof, pow, pow, pow. Hitting my feelings everywhere. And not get all worked up about this. We punch his lights out. Let's go with the first one. No. Smoking is bad for you. I want to go with the first one. Keep talking and you'll be the one in the hospital. No, you're gonna be reasonable. Reasonable. We cannot have you go getting arrested right now. He always has errands to run. And some swimming. Thank you. We don't have any fishing equipment. So you just carry it around. You didn't get eaten today. You want to hire him permanently? But he's running away from the law. Oh no. You ugly, anyway. He definitely has a vendetta with that guy. Well, the guy has a vendetta with him, too. Where would you hide? I don't know. I'm just gonna search the first place. Maybe he's in like none of them. Dallas? Grumpy Mac Grumpy Pants. Oh, so he was here. Because he's going to run. Far away from here. You told me. Oh, I think I went back and redid it for some reason. Oh no, he did tell me then. Bounty Hunter. MC Power, main character power. just call him your man. Just pretend to be mute. He doesn't speak since his wife died. Named Lambert, Tyler Rhodes, whatever. Truffle hunter, truck driver. He's moved around, so he must know some places. What? He's married to who? Me? I can play the wife. Honey? Dinner's ready. Yes. I'm gonna go with that. Are you being racist? You're saying all black people look the same? Duke, shut up. Pretend to be mute. He was eaten by a goat. I mean, we do have animals around here. They got his wallet out of his pocket and ate his ID. Goats would eat anything. Something simple, the dining table. Oh my gosh, TMI. Best friend? No, because then you need another person. Let's go with the second one. No, because he got here 5 years ago, so you probably wouldn't have married him right away. So let's go with the second one. The nursery. What? Now I'm pregnant? I wonder if you can get him arrested. If you choose all the wrong choices. I'm gonna make my own pizza. I'm gonna remove the second one. Oh no, more trouble! Did somebody set the barn on fire? That carrot guy, it was him. He's trying to make us sell. And after we painted it, we got it all nice. You? Ah. It was him. He said we would regret this. I want to strangle him. Okay, beautiful people, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And subscribe for more Choices videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.